Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm doing a little bit of a review and swatching of the Staedtler double-ended permanent bands. I have the 36 pack. They're also available in 18 pack. And I don't know if there is another pack on Amazon. I didn't see the other pack, but I thought there was another one. I have the 36. That is the biggest set they have. Added now. I hope they will make the what bigger set of these permanent markers, because I do like them. This is the second time I bought it. I already using them, and so you can see I gave it a number, but they came like this. If you see here on the picture, you can see you can use them on stone or on wood, maybe, I think. But I didn't test that out. If you wanted to do that, you have to try it yourself. I'm only using them in my coloring book. They do bleed through like most of the pens, especially alcohol markers, but some of the water-based markers also bleed through to the other side. So be careful if you want to use the other side of your page. Don't use those pens then. I'm using them on single-sided pages, so that's not a problem for me. And so I already told you I like the pens. I like them because I will open this one because they are single, double-sided. One side is the bigger nib, and the other side has the fine nib, and that is very nice when you have to color some small areas. You can use the smaller set. I can show you in a coloring book where I use them in, and that's this page. Not the glitter, but the other colors, they are from the Staedtler. I really like the colors. They are more autumn kind of colors on this page, at least. But I really like it. I had another one. I used them. Yes, I used them also on this page. The blue, light blue, I especially like. And there was another one I used them on. I can find it, so you get an expression how they color. Yes, that's this one. I used them also. So I do like the colors, and you can see they bleed through. If you want to know which coloring book, this is the 50 Autumn Miniatures by Camilla Anzelikova. She has also the summer, the spring, and the winter times. I have all four of them, and I'm starting to use the autumn, not the autumn, the spring, sorry. So they came like this, and this is the back side. Oh yeah, I wanted to show you also that they don't have a number. They have only the name Staedtler and permanent, and with the big nib and the fine nib. So I gave them a number myself, and that is what I'm swatching out. I'm swatching out the set I'm currently using. So they are not on color order beneath me. They're on a big pile, you can see. But I will swatch them out on the numbers that I gave them on this page. And I think you don't mind. I just want to show you what the colors are like in this set. And so let's start with the swatching. I would put some music on the swatching so that you don't have to see it real time. I hope you enjoyed me swatching them out. I already told you I will do them not on the number. This is number 8, and I will color number 8 and so forth. So I'm starting. with the swatching.
Thank you.
Dit worden 36 colors. They are, I like them. There are also 4 new colors, that is the 15, 16, 17 and 18. I don't like, it's a big word, but I don't use not a lot of Neo. So for me, that didn't have to be in this package. I really rather like to have some more blues and some greens and also some browns. In the blue, the light blue I really like, but the others are quite darker blue, so I would have liked to have a little bit in between. And that's also in the dark browns and the greens also, but all overall I do like them. I use them in combination with the Sharpies and the big intensity, so they work perfectly well together. And I do like that they have this kind of beige color. You don't see that in the other sets, so that's quite special. And some other colors I really do like too. What else can I say? So they do bleed through. You can see it, but it's copy paper. Maybe on a bigger paper they don't bleed through. I think they do bleed through like alcohol markers. And you already saw that the fine nibs also color very fine on this paper as the big side, and that is why I like them. Sometimes the smaller nib are a little bit scratchy, but by this set not. And they don't match. This one does match almost the color on the paper, but some of them don't. Like this one, I'm a little bit, I'm picking out the wrong kind, maybe. No, that one is also almost similar, but this one, I think. Yeah, this one is kind. This is lighter than the paper. That is why I'm swatching them out, because you're not gonna always append on the cap colors. Some of them are off, and that's why I'm swatching them out. What else that I can tell you about them? No, I think I told you all about what I find interesting to know about new pencils. Would I recommend them? I think so, but it's also personal. What I like, you don't have to like. But at least you know what the colors are like. I gave them, they are not on color order, you already saw it. I gave them the numbers 1 to 36 like they came in the package, because I used them quite some time out of the package, but because I do use them with the Sharpies and the big intensities, I put them in one case. So that is why I gave them numbers, so I can find them quite easily back which color I want to use. That's all I have to tell you about this product. I hope it's enough, and I hope you enjoyed to see me swatching them out. And for now, I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.